This week on Keeping Up with the Parkers.